What up? We're here in Turkey. We're on the last segment of the Petzl Rock trip, and we're doing some behind-the-scenes action. Let's go check out the editing room. These dudes, these homies, they're doing this all day, all night. They're rallying this video. They're producing things. Day, night, boat, dirt road, highway. It's happening. They're in charge. They make what you see happen. Hey, what are you guys doing with me?
Sorry, Dave.
Okay, action.
We are at the end, we are in Turkey. This is the first country we are having the warm and sun. To be on the road 40 days, it was super nice for everyone. But now we are in the place where you need to be relaxed, like calm down a little bit, you know.
We are with Mary and Cynthia. Without you two, none of this would be here. None of this would happen.
They have to come to us to get their t-shirts.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and start climbing.
They would all be in the villages. They would be
lost,
wandering around aimlessly. They bring order to a world of chaos.
Here we are in Geekbeater.
Wow! Woo!
Sun is shining all the time. It's like amazing walls, so you find everything like 4C and 8C in the same sector. This is the spot which you are falling in love with your girlfriend, so that's why you should definitely come.
We're here together once again,
yeah,
like an old married couple. Fighting, bickering, whinging and moaning.
Yeah.
You gotta love it.
It's a nice place. It's got all kinds of routes in all styles, all lengths. So the route I climbed, it's quite intense. Yeah, good rock, beautiful color. That's why we're here.
For the color.
Here we are, it's 4:45 a.m. There's a lot of activity going on early in the morning. It's not like everybody's just sleeping. These guys go out into local markets and getting local food from wherever we're at, find particular specialties from the region, bring them back and prepare them for us every single day. So every country we go to, things change.
You're gonna try to hit this. And I guarantee you that is totally eatable. You can take it, yeah, and just bite it. I swear to God, it's not gonna kill you.
It's really good.
Yeah, I mean,
really
like
good.
It.
When we first drove in and saw the cliff at Çiçek, it was. Oh, it's crazy. Like just this huge sweeping limestone wall.
There is like so much potential. if you want to climb one route, first of all, you need to set up the route because this is still no balls.
The cave's massive. It's probably 150 meters tall to the top. Most of the routes, though, are around 30 to 50 meters on tufas, three-dimensional style climbing, blue streaks, tan streaks. It's probably one of the most impressive caves I've seen out there.
You know, as you like climbing up the hill, the wall's just getting bigger and bigger and bigger in front of your face. And when you actually get in there and you get into like that canyon area and you look up, it just looks like endless, you know? Like it looks like just this thing that you could never actually get to the top of.
In my country, we do not have tufa. There are no tufas. Here, many tufas. In France, maybe many tufas. My country, not so many tufas.
I haven't done really any limestone climbing, and I have barely done any sport climbing.
Me, I have some experience, but not a lot. But we're scared. We're really scared. But that's rock climbing, man. You gotta break down the fear.
You can climb 8C, but if you come out and you try like a 30 or 40 meter 7B plus, you can fall very easily. And it's, you know, kind of hurts the heart, but.
I know the French, they look strong and stuff because they've got tufas in their country and they practice, but in fact, we practice on a completely different type of rock without tufas. It's very slick, very small crimpers. Basically, we're way stronger at this style than anyone else.
Go on, Daniel. Come on, dude. Come on.
I'm in bouldering shape, and this is like a very nice bouldering looking route. All the other routes are like 40, 50 meters long, and if I really want to do one that's hard, I think this thing could be the one.
Paul, he's kind of in the same position as me. He's not really a machine at routes like, say, Jerome or Mikael or Nina, but in boulders, he's number one.
Number one.
I found the backpack that is. Yeah, I found the speaker. Let's put some gangster rap on, dude. Yeah.
Kind of shaking, they couldn't follow the monologue. And now we're facing a situation, it's win or loss. You know what side that I'm taking, I've been here all along. On and on, check the trophies in my catalog. Had enough, hazardous, bitch, I'm number one.
Second of features, a rockin' stairs, a tragic dramatics. We're here because we're locking the best, of 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 the best.
What the kiko?
The most horrible thing is, like yesterday, Sedix, they were so close to this route on side. And now he had like no more memories about how he did. So it was completely on side again. It was even a bigger fight than yesterday.
Ah, comment j'ai fait?
Oh.
extrême.
Oh putain, extrême. Je sais que là, j'ai besoin de vacances. Je suis au bout du rouleau.
De toute façon, tu veux que je te dise, tu sais ce qui va être la meilleure chose du road trip? C'est ce soir. Ce soir, sans discussion. Ce soir, c'est kebab. Kebab et kebab.
Adana kebabına gel. Gel, kebaba gel, gel. Adana kebabına gel.
Bref, là c'est le moment d'aller à la plage. Hein.
Olympus is like a place you get lost yourself. People just come there for amazing climbing because you are just like next to the seaside. You just take your own boat and then you just go to climbing spot.
Deepwater, it's a very free style of climbing. You don't have a rope. Basically, the ocean is your crash pad.
It's you and the rock. You're climbing and like, if you fall, you gotta like straighten yourself out and just boom, straight into the water.
Don't have your arms out, don't have your chin up, don't have your tongue out, don't fall on either side of your head, don't fall on your stomach with your ass on your back. There's a lot of stuff to learn that you don't want to do very quickly.
Psycho block means like a little bit crazy, but for me it means climbing at its purest. You're just there on the rock and it's free for me.
En fait, hein. Je préfère vraiment partir du bas et essayer de partir dans des lignes vierges, dans des murs vierges en fait. Et aller au bout de ce qu'on peut faire.
We started the rock trip in Romania at the beginning.
Since the beginning.
And then I just decided to go till the end.
The full length.
For 5 weeks now?
The whole things.
How do I feel? I'm still okay, I think.
I feel incredibly tired.
Very rich.
Tired?
Very fulfilled. I feel tired.
Just happy.
Really tired?
Now hungover.
Being on the road is challenging, but that makes it very bonding.
Wake up, eat, sleep, climb, drink, repeat, eat, sleep, climb, drink, repeat. We would just, you know.
You know, wind, rain, cold, rain again.
I think I'm stronger now.
It's pretty intense.
Oh man, it's awesome. It's like you get to meet like all these cool people like, all over the world, and then you go and climb in these insane places. And then also you get to be in the real party going with the locals, and then boom, the magic happens in the night.
Finishes is always a bad day. So looking forward for the next one.
Will it be next? Rock journey?
Rock space trip. Next, the planets.
That's it. It could be.
Mars.